let us see current divider rule. Two resistors are connected in parallel and voltage across the circuit is Vs. The current flow through resistor R1 is I1 and current flow through the resistor R2 is I2. So the total current is considered as IT. So based on the KCL, we can find the total current is equal to addition of two branch current I1 and I2. So here we can see the circuit diagram. So two resistors are connected in parallel, R1 and R2. The current flow through this resistor R1 is denoted as I1 and the current flow through this resistor R2 is denoted as I2. Total current is IT and the source voltage is Vs. So supply voltage Vs can be calculated by I1 into R1 and which is equal to I2 into R2. So Vs equal to I1 into R1 equal to I2 into R2. So we consider this equation is a second equation. So from equation 2, I1 into R1 equal to I2 into R2 can be replaced by I2 into I1 into R1 divided by R2. So this equation is 3, and substitute this third equation in first equation. IT equal to I1 plus I1 into R1 divided by R2. IT equal to I1 into 1 plus R1 divided by R2 equal to I1 into R2 plus R1 divided by R2. So from this we can understand the branch current I1 is equal to total current into opposite resistance R2 divided by total resistance R1 plus R2. So similarly for the branch current I2 can be calculated with the help of this total current IT into same opposite resistance R1 divided by R1 plus R2 total resistance. So the formula for finding any unknown branch current is branch current equal to total current IT into opposite resistance divided by total resistance RT. So this is formula for finding unknown branch current value with the help of this current divider rule.